Guys, I'm back, and today it's another Minecraft video. I could have sworn I saw a sideways piece of grass. I have no idea what that is. Oops. Wrong button. And anyway, today, if you love Lucky Blocks and you just love the way they look, then this is the build for you. Because today, I'm going to show you how to make a lucky block bridge. First, just let me do something. I want this to get all nice and set up, so. So, four. Don't worry, this line. Oh. Oh, yeah, right. So on the box, There we go. Now that we have that all nice and set up, let's get started on the bridge. Let's get started on from this side. So to make the bridge, you'll need spiral lucky blocks. I would recommend, let me quickly switch this up to unlucky blocks, because say you're really low on materials and you have a massive lucky block bridge. You don't want to make them very lucky, or you'll get something which will absolutely wreck your bridge. So let's use unlucky blocks. So first you want to start off by creating a 4x1 area. Then, bam, bam. You want to do this so, because say you want to fish near your house, but you don't want to fish on land. You can fish underneath your lucky block bridge. So you need to go up 3 blocks and outwards too. Now, let me make sure I'm on the same block. Now, you want to go back to the... I went spiraling out of there. Oh, spiraling, that's a good one. So, let me... I kind of lost track of which one is which. So I'm doing it outwards 5 blocks. And I want to do the same here. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah. This way. If there's one incorrect layer, I'll just eradicate it. Wait. Now, this is the part where it can get quite... That can get quite long. I'm going to do it from this block. Now, now you'll want to do this, there we go. Oh, so that means it's this area. Now, next up you'll want to fill in the entire bridge in between here with lucky blocks. And and this may take a bit of time. The overall ridge should only take about 15-ish minutes. I don't know. And after I'm done here, we'll go check out the lucky block house I made. Now, after you're done with all of that, you want to go through and look for any holes, because you don't want to be talking to a friend in Minecraft and then all of a sudden fall into a hole. And this is for, like, if you put your house on an island and you swim there all the time, but recently you went. That has to be an easier way than just swimming back there and back. There and back. There and back. There is Oaky Block Bridge. Now, this is more of a bridge for Lucky Block fans, not for normal people. And if you want to build this just without Lucky Blocks, substitute these blocks for other blocks that you think that will go well with this. And guys, so I know, you'll need spiral unlucky blocks, so that way you don't break one of your low on items, icing fence, and gingerbread stairs. That is there we go. And there we go. That may be slightly dizzy for some reason. Running all the way back here. No idea how. No idea how, but it did. And guys, you may be thinking, are you a Lucky Block fan? No, I'm not. I'm just building this for Lucky Block fans. Oh no. Now, build a wicka. Oops. And guys, set. There we go. Nice and bright. Night. And day. And day. Magic. Oh, come on. Hmm. So, bye, bye. There we go. Let me destroy these extra lucky blocks. And there we go. A bridge. Now let's turn this school arc bridge into. Now let's turn this. Now, let's. Let's dirty the weight that this bridge can take. So, around both. So, three edges away from both of the beginnings. From both. Entrance plus exits. You want to put icing vents down. Now this doesn't have to reach the bottom. It's just to make it look like it can hold some decent load. And the next part. So I'm going, and guys, I'm only going to do it around the edges, these around the edges. You can do ones anywhere you like, but I don't want this video to be too long, so I'm just going to cut short and stick to the edges. You don't have to use icing fence like me. You could use another block. I just choose to use this one. There. Now, bam. Whippily, dickly, jiggly. Lickly. Mickety, tickety. There we go. Now this is an optional part. Let's make it so that way this looks like it can bear a heavy load. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you'll want to go one more block and go like this. Now you'll want to do on the other side too. Also, any blocks in front of the bridge, get rid of. Just strang, dang, billy, bang, get rid of. Because eventually those things are going to get annoying. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, bang, bang. Now we'll want to connect these two. And 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Oh. Now let me get rid of all this sand. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. So far it's in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Oh yeah, and if you want an easy way to remember that, look, just make sure that the line right there matches the length of the bridge. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. There we go. Now the next part may take quite some time, but nowhere near as long as the bridge did is. So you want to do this. You want to take the edges of the at and connect it to here. The reason those two pillars are connecting is so that way they can help support each other further. Now, there you go. So now you'll want to put the gingerbread stairs here, so that way you don't have to jump or activate auto jump to get up here. And there we go. And also, guys, we're not done with those things. You're probably wondering, wait, those don't do, you're probably going like, wait, those don't do anything. Oh my god, you made me do this for design? No. Actually, the entire thing is design, but no. So, starting here, you want to go up to that line, skip three, then do it again. Now guys, I didn't make sure this is completely perfect, because that would probably take ages to make it completely perfect, because I would have to then destroy the island, then extend or shrink the bridge just for this. So you want to do that three times. Then you want three of those pillars, then repeat it just on the opposite side. Skip three, bam, 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 rippity. Now, then skip three once again. Nope. There we go. Time. set. Oh. There we go. Now one below the top, we want to put icing fence from the farthest, from the third one away from each exit and entrance, so that way they connect. And then you can add a few pillars to it. And guys, don't forget to check out my other how to build a video. And there we go. Oh man, I forgot about the other side. It's gonna take so long. There we go. Go. Bam, boom. There we go. Three. Bam, boom, 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 boom. Three. Now there we go. Wow. I'd say this took about 15 minutes, but it's gonna take much longer than that. I actually didn't make this before, because I actually planned it all out in my head. So I couldn't actually tell exactly how long it would take, but either way, yeah. This is a very fun project to make, even if you're not going to use it. And just let me finish this last support. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. There we go! And this is your bridge with icing fence post supports, lucky block partially supports, an arc, a gingerbread staircase leading to an island that holds a lucky block house. Now let's check out the inside. It's not really all too much. Glass crafting table, a super spiral furnace. Wait, where'd I get a bone from? And where did I get a chest plate from? That was weird. And a bed. And I forgot that we don't have a spare coin. We're not installed. Sorry if that was loud, guys. I was just stretching. Hey, guys. I hope you like this video, and I'll see ya later. Hey guys, I hope that you'll watch my video again. Oh, I hope you'll watch another of my videos later, aka I'll see you later, guys. Well, mistake. Now I'll see you later.